Good morning, guys. It is May 20th. We are in Oahu, Hawaii. And this morning, we're going to be hiking Diamond Head. So I'm going to show you everything that I'm going to need to make this hike. I just woke up. It is very early. It's 4:30 in the morning. My voice is still not awake from the MG, so I'm going to get a little bit of coffee. I'm going to break down and show you my ice vest, my cooler, what we're going to take with me to make the hike, and it's going to be a great day. I'm super, super excited, and here we go. We're going to do... Okay guys, so this is everything I'm going to be taking with me. This is my vest from FlexiFreeze. This basically is my absolute lifesaver. It's amazing. It has a massive middle panel right here and two side panels, and so this closes together with a zipper and it completely encompasses my core and helps cool me down. And so for it to last long enough, I have my PolarBear ice cooler that is all set up with all my tags, and it has my doctor's paperwork in it. And inside, it's just a really well-constructed cooler that really makes my vest last. Now, because of the hike that we're going to be doing, Marshall is also going to carry this little cooler with some of my extra ice that FlexiFreeze sent over for me. Just in case that I do get too hot or too worn down, he will have replaceable panels to put into my vest. We're also going to be doing communion up on the top of Diamond Head. And so we got this little coconut cup. Isn't it adorable? And that's going to be the juice. And then this is where we're going to put the bread in. And so that is what is going to be so special about this morning, is that Marshall's going to do that for us. Fortunately, you guys aren't going to get to see it. I'm not going to be filming that because it is communion, but it's really, really excited. The only thing left I have to do is to get my coffee and get my tennis shoes on, drink some more water, and we should start assembling. So I'll be right back.
Halfway there to the steps right now. I'm back. Here comes Dad and Mom and Richard and Wayne. We're making it. Half take a break right now. So, still feeling good though. But I can definitely feel it, but my MG is acting okay right now. So, just being preventative and taking a break.
Beautiful morning. We're walking. Like a small boat. There's Mike and Jan. On the ocean. Coming up strong. Sending big waves. Into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. Morning. I might
Mine.
Out of life.